Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
My soul remains guarded! You can't...
Consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two Hell Priests remaining.
Thank you. blasting zone. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
would like to thank you for your support during this transition. Your suffering continues to inspire us.
Thank you. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. Present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible. The second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval. The portal is activated and ready when you are.
This is an ARC broadcast. There are reports coming out of the quarantined Hellified Zone near the San Andreas Chasm. Satellite imagery show what ARC personnel believe to be the legendary Doomslayer himself fighting the mortally challenged. The Doomslayer, or Doom Guy, as he is sometimes referred to, was thought to be a myth of the Resistance, a sort of avenging angel. He was last reported to be seen on Mars, and is allegedly responsible for the destruction of the Argent Tower there. He disappeared soon afterwards. The UAC continues to deny all reports of his existence. We will continue to broadcast new information as we receive it.
Thank you.
the priests. You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. the Betrayer's life signal is nearby. Sensors and artillery everywhere.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Calm Maker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Thank you.